Have a good trip.
It's time to set our sails.
Nothing could ever go wrong.
And we're off. Welcome aboard Amity Boat Tours. We're the best and the only on the island. I have a name and I'll lead your tour today as we take a look back at the actual spots where that bad old shark came on in, ripped up those poor bathers. Now the first main sight is on your port side. That's the home of Police Chief Brody. He's the guy who blew up that big shark. And oh no, what is happening?
That kinda sounds like Amity 3. Sounds like a distress signal to me.
I'll call Chief Brody. Base clear.
Amity 6 to base. Amity 6 to base.
I think we found one. Where have the bodies gone?
Oh no, not now. Watch out, but how? I just got this feeling that he might attack. I turn my back and I see a giant thing coming right towards us. What should we do?
Try the grenade launcher. Over.
Try the gun. No, miss. Take a shot, steer the boat. Try to calm the people down.
Calm down.
We'll be safe in the boathouse. It's scary. It's steamy. No people by seamings. Is there anyone here?
No! I can't drop this tour boat into gear. Can't get us out of here. Fear!
Chum barrels. Yes, I got it. We're on our way out of this nightmare.
It's
over there.
Right side, we're out, we're clear.
We gotta stick together. We don't have a whole lot of time to waste here. The chief's on his way, be safe. We gotta hold him off a little longer now. I wish our engine was a little stronger now. Oh no, I lost track of him.
He might be attacking any second.
Time to move it, so let's hit the gas.
Let's get away from these flames.
Steer wheel, port, 10 o'clock.
Seagull noises. Guard anybody? I think we just made it.
Okay, I've got a new plan. We're gonna unload at that old dock right there. Please watch your step, remain calm. We've only got one shot at this. Everybody settle down, I'll handle this.
Watch out for that high voltage barge. Fin off port side, it's come down to man versus nature.
Watching me. Crouching slowly, barely breathing, sealing every thought or feeling.
Popping out on left side like the cable. And we're covered in steam now.
Take that.
One more mortar to his head. The phone, 'cause we saved the day in under 5 minutes. That's gotta be a record.
Not to forget the ones that we have lost, but that's okay, 'cause Captain Jake just sails the boat and tours. He's not responsible for injury. Keep your mouth shut for the rest of time, and we'll be seeing you. We'll probably see you next time you need a boat tour.